SG. I am Scorpion, and today we will be playing Don't Scream. It's a found footage horror game, and as you can tell, the scream is just going red then, because if you talk too loud or scream, you die. As soon as you hit that bar, you're dead. So, when I'll be talking very low, so I can survive for 18 minutes. I have done it once before, but it has had an update, so there's a few little new things in it, so I'm hoping I can get to experience the new stuff. So, we will get right into it. Just let everything load in. So this is new. So this wasn't it last time. Instead, see what that place is like. I don't get these random machines. So as you can see, the time stopped, because I've stopped. So if I carry on walking, it'll start again. So you've got 18 minutes to survive. Thank you. That's random. Wow, it's got well dark. Someone talking. Oh my god. That made me jump. Got a fucking chicken. That made me jump then, that last bit. So you can see my reaction as well. If you can hear me. That's if you can hear me. can see the house now. didn't close that door. Thank you. Chicken. Them last ones, them jump scares, fuck, they give me the chicken. Nearly jumped out with fucking skin. Fucking hell, wasn't too bad that one. We'll do another one. So, we completed the house one, even though it jumped out my skin a few times. Because I think it's better for you to see my reaction of when it happens, but I proper got the chicken on one of them. so we'll go to one of the others now. Don't know which one to go to, but... music as well. Just gives you that extra feel to the game. That one gave me a lot of jump scare. Fucking hell, I proper got the chicken. You can see all the bumps on my arm. Fucking nuts that made. They have made it a bit more like jump scary and stuff like that. I'm usually alright with horrors and stuff like that, and I'm not really that scared of anything, but you get that jump scare and you've got the audio in your ear of all this intense music and all these different noises like snapping twigs, screams, birds flying, everything running through bushes and everything. It all plays with your mind. But yeah, I enjoyed that. There is two other places I could go to, but I don't want to make the video to go on too long because don't want you to get bored, so I might do them another time. So if you watched the video, thank you. If you got this far, you've made it with me without screaming, unless you did scream. If you did, fair enough. But yeah, thanks for watching the video. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. It would really help me out, get my videos seen more, and I would really appreciate it deeply. You'd be a total legend. So yeah, that's it for now. I'll see you again. Bye.